Volcano today. Gonna have two ladies with me. So not a lot of talking, but yeah. Looks like it's gonna be a nice day. Got some breakfast.
De verla la vas a ver.
Sí, claro.
These dogs don't even care. All the water from Maderas comes from the volcano. Only costs them 20 quadrupas a month for water.
Plantación de
cacao. Cacao. Oh yeah, right there.
Para el chocolate. ¿Come chocolate?
Sí. And those are just these big bugs making that sound. They make a huge sound.
Oh yeah, cool.
For little bugs, you know. Go for it. There you go.
Thank you so much.
This is wet. There's mud. My feet are already inundated. Little pools of water everywhere. And apparently it's like this all the time. This is the way the second half of this is. It's very rare I'm walking around in my bathing suit, so. It's beautiful in here. Wow.
These kind of crabs are so many in this region.
Cool.
Son grandes, ¿eh?
Sí.
Y ya no han vuelto a hacer eso de la fiesta tan...
Hummingbird nest. Got a minute to myself. It's just a straight up rainforest up here, man. So humid, always raining, always kind of, you know, always in a cloud. It's very, very cool. I mean, crabs can survive up here, you know. Yeah, it's a very unique environment. This is what you get coming coming here in rainy season. Very steep sections going down to the crater. Steep and slick.
Vamos a hacernos una foto.
It's an armadillo.
Sí.
Armadillo. Oh, end of the crater. It started to rain like crazy. So we are on our way out of here. Woo! Tricky climbing out of this crater. This is such a cool little canopy in here, it's true. Oh. Nothing personal. Woo. Doing this with one hand on the phone, not always the smartest thing. There you go. All right.
No.
Sun is finally out. Once you get past that viewpoint, it gets better. It was so slick and muddy, everybody slipped and fell like maybe 2 or 3 times, right? Oh, everyone except the guide, of course. Yeah. Look at the shoes. Oh. It's a good thing they're crap.
Thank you.
There he is. Raining again. Yeah, well, these things do happen, especially during rainy season. Of Finton Magdalena. Quite happy to see this. Always love these trees. Yay! We're done.